Hey guys, what's going on? It's Stokonic here, and today we are going to be going over what free-to-play characters have the link skill Soul versus Soul for the Horrific Cell Games event. Now, with that being said, guys, I'm going to be going over all of these characters again, like I typically do. I will be telling you their Undoken version name, where to find them, and then going over the cards, the Doken version of those cards information. Just remember, you are going up against both a tech type and a strength type, so make sure you pick which ones of these is more viable for you on top of what their other link skills are. I cannot tell you which ones to use on your team. Just remember what to use, which ones to go for, and which ones not to go for in terms of how to add them onto your team. With that being said, guys, let's go ahead and jump into it. Cell goes and has a regeneration link. He regenerates for about 325 to 375,000 when you go up against the tech version. Once you go up against the strength version, he goes up to about 425,000 HP regeneration. You need to make sure that you either have a character with the passive skill weakens regeneration. If you haven't checked out that video, I have that. I'll put that at the end of this video, and you should see a little box pop up on top if you're on a PC. But this specific video, I'll be going over the link skill Soul versus Soul, which also negates it. It doesn't really negate it to a point where it doesn't affect, but I think he only does like 10,000 HP instead of like the 300,000 he was doing before. So without further ado, let's go ahead and go over those cards. The first one is Power Unleashed Android 16. He is available from the Gentle Destroyer Strike event. You can get him, and he does he Doken awakens into Terrestrial Flesh Android 16. We won't be going over any of the leader skills, so let me just jump into their supers. Super attack is Hellflash, causes huge damage to the enemy, passive skill, beefy body, damage received minus 55% when guard is activated, so he will be useful on the tech version when he goes to attack. Link skills, Android Assault, Mechanical Menaces, Gentleman, Tough as Nails, Soul versus Soul, and Super Strike. His max stats are HP of 85-96, attack of 69-61, and defense of 45-21. The next card is going to be Future Hope Trunks Teen. He is available from the Time Traveling Warrior event. He Doken awakens into the Hope Deep Inside Trunks Teen. His super attack is Shining Slash, causes huge damage to the enemy, passive skill, Bet to the Future, attack and defense plus 15% for all allies, and link skills are the Vegeta Family, Cold Judgment, Messenger from the Future, Z Fighters, Soul vs. Soul, Golden Z Fighter, and Super Strike. His max stats are HP of 8104, attack of 6521, and defense of 4078. The next card we're going to talk about is Western Galaxy Rivalry Paikuhan. He is available from the Best Fighter of the West Quadrant Strike event. He Doken awakens into the Red Hot Martial Artist Paikuhan. His super attack is Hyper Tornado, causes huge damage to the enemy and lowers attack. So that super attack passive, the passive on that super attack, is super useful, lowering attack. It's not a major debuff. I don't have the exact numbers for you, but it does debuff the enemy. Passive skill, Stoic Strength, all allies attack plus 15% when HP is 50% or above. Link skills, Gentleman, Cold Judgment, Bombardment, Shocking Speed, Experienced Fighters, Soul versus Soul, and Super Strike. His max stats are HP of 7863, attack of 6609, and defense of 4181. The next card is going to be Divine Wisdom Piccolo. He is farmable from the Divine Demonic Namekian Warrior event, the Strike event. So yes, another Strike event character. He Doken awakens into Strategic Combat Piccolo. He has a super attack, Hellzone Grenade, causes huge damage to the enemy and lowers defense. His passive skill is Rapid Assessment, attack and defense plus 15% for all allies. His link skills are Prodigies, Experienced Fighters, Namekian, Soul vs. Soul, Golden Z Fighter, Supreme Power, and Super Strike. His max stats are HP of 7716, attack of 6332, and defense of 3851. The next one is In Pursuit of Change Super Vegeta. He is available from the Hero Extermination event on level 12, Unstoppable Parent and Child. So if you want to get him, he's only available in the Hero Extermination event. You need to go and grind out level 12 in order to grind him out. He is not a Super Strike character. His super attack is Final Flash, causes huge damage to the enemy. Passive skill, Deadly Pride, attack plus 25% when ki meter is 5 or more. And his link skills are Golden Warrior, Saiyan Warrior Race, Super Saiyan Prodigies, the Vegeta Family, and Soul vs. Soul. His max stats are HP of 5394, attack of 6220, and defense of 3566. And last but not least, this one is actually not grindable from an event, but he is available as a free-to-play nonetheless because he is available from the Friend Summons. That's right, everyone. Earth's savior, Hercule. He has the Soul vs. Soul link. He has a super attack called Hercule's Miracle Special. It causes huge damage to the enemy. His passive skill, the World's Hope. Rare chance of increasing key by 5 and link skills. World Tournament Champion, the Hercule Family, Hero, Money, 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 Soul vs. Soul, Golden Z Fighter, and Supreme Power. His max stats are HP of 6548, attack of 5319, and defense of 3524. So those are a list of all of the characters that are currently available, at least that I could recommend that you use in this event. Now, of course, these are just the free-to-play ones. There are a bunch of other ones that actually have that link. If you need that link, remember, if you have seriously OP units or just a really good team in general, as long as you're hitting for more than 500,000 damage per round or per rotation, you'll be fine. You don't need this. In terms of which ones to use, I would say Terrestrial Flash 16 would be a good choice just because he has that passive skill of damage received minus 55% when guard is activated. He'll be good against the Technique Cell event or the Technique Cell. The Red Hot Martial Artist Pai Kuhan will be good against the Strength Cell, and he lowers attack. Outside of that, maybe the Strength Vegeta, because he gets a 25% attack buff. I mean, he also has Super Saiyan, so then Golden Warrior and Saiyan Warrior Race. So he will have a couple other link skills that might be more viable for other members on your team, assuming you have some Super Saiyans. But yeah, outside of that, those will probably be the three top ones of all the free-to-play characters that are available. I hope this helped you out. If you want to know about the other characters that actually have the passive skill that weakens regeneration, go ahead and check out that video. I'm going to leave a link in the comment in the description below and at the end of this video, most likely. But thank you, appreciate it. I hope this video helped you out. Subscribe if you're new here, and I will catch you all in the next video.